Hey guys, welcome. Sorry about that. Looks like this my system just had a heart attack doing whatever I was doing. It was not happy. Let's increase to I think my fans are not working well with the heat. Typical. Fans. Let's go. Okay. What is wrong with you guys? All right, anyway. Never mind. Oosh, what is wrong with my CPU? Oh, never mind. Ah, and I flipping lost my goddamn ship as well. So that should be on 4200. Which it is, okay. Fun news. Fine tuning, how you gonna work? You, will you please? Discord, where are you there? awesome. I might be able to get back in with my ship. Fingers crossed. Right, let's switch channels. That one. Reopen you. Sorry guys, the system crashed on me, so I'm just reconnecting everything. Now would I have a box and be on the same mission? Okay. Take your time loading. Box? No box. Oh, no, box. I do have a box. Ship. Ooh, I still have a ship. F1. I didn't want to drop it, but mission accepted. Well, wow. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. PC crashed, and I've just managed to recover myself, the box, the mission, and my ship. Only to go crash it all over again. Fortunately, but
something I can help you with. Go ahead and set it down. Everything looks good.
All right, let me just quickly sort this out. Encoding overloaded. Why are you overloaded? Goodness. That one. Right. Sweet. Right, so then the next mission I tagged was... What's that one? That one is... to Olisar. This one is to... just pick up some trash. So let's do this one first of all. And we need to go to... unknown. Okay. Is it tracking on the map? Yes. We need to go to ceiling, which is going to be so fly up to the fifth marker. Can I see? I can. So I'm going to need to open up the mini-map on this one. So we want to fly directly to it. Calibrating. Thank you. go. Are we going to that site there? Actually, now I can jump to it. Cool. How many too steep? So, yep. Is it this one? Yes.
Need something? That's yours. We're done here.
interesting. Should we try that again? Place. That's the delivery site. That's all it's are, isn't it? So if I go to the trash one. Track. Untrack. Track. Okay. So now that should be on there. So where do I pick up the trash from? I don't know. What's the PTU batch number? Do 796019 or O, in other words. So is there a pickup spot from anywhere? Not that I can see. Alright, let's just go back to the one that we were on. Updating for me. Oh, did you copy over your PTU account? Says it in the patch note to actually copy over your account. So Olisar is blocked, so we're gonna have to jump to Prior Astra more than likely. Which would be that one. And you're definitely on the PTU launcher, not live, and you're using the password that they sent you in the email. There we go. Now we can spool and jump. Yep. Try verifying. See if that works. Or just wait and it will ping eventually. Quantum drive is now off. Oh, this is going to be annoying. How am I supposed to get a box off if I can't call all? So landing, which is that one. That landing pad assigned. That's yellow. Why is it yellow? Is that the one that I'm supposed to be? Yeah, no, that's gone red. Why is it gone red?
Starboard impact warning.
I'm blocking. God knows, the great V. Live soon. Oh yeah. I mean, this seems stable enough to actually go live. It's whether or not they want to carry on patching. Did you give me a landing pad or not, you stupid thing? Oh shit, oh well.
Front impact warning. Tech impact warning. Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Weird colours, but okay. Oh yeah. You noticed that. Yes, we begged them to actually fix that. Give us some more sights. Why is JP leaving? Any ideas? Nope. Got a better offer, better job. I didn't
need something. Go ahead and set it down. I'll see this gets where it's going.
I don't know. So out of those three delivery missions, only one failed because I don't know the location of it. God, it's hard to keep a scan on somebody. Right. Just this one. It's giving me two markers that way, which I can't seem to see. Let's just get out. So I don't know what that box is about.
Flares are online.
There's no pickup on the minimap. Nope. And nope. Oh well. So it's got wasted again. Oh, I got an alert. Investigation or delivery? Alright, let's go find some dead people. Interdicted in 3, 2, 1.
Crap! is now off. Contact. Contact.
Oh, that's a cargo ship then, is it? Come on, give me something. Unfortunately, the AI is not flying very well. Which way am I getting out of bed? Okie dokie then. Yeah, right, no, that is a bed. Houston, I think we have a problem. I'm more intrigued on what the hell one-shotted me. Oh, there you go. Oh, there we go. Ah, well. Let's just go round in luxury, shall we?
Unfortunately, our automated system is unable to access that ship at this time. We apologize for any inconvenience. Please try again later, or select a different ship.
be right back. And I'm back. Nature cord. Oh, really? Ooh, I like the red on this one, though. Ooh, that's nice. It's like three shots and it's already overheating. And shoot. And shoot. Oh, what is wrong with my power? Oh, is it because I'm doing too many things for the system to... The power issue. Ooh. Okay. Shall we try that again? Yeah, got a bit of a power issue, but still got a power issue. Okay, let's stand by. Does that give me more power? Maybe not the best shit to take for long journeys, eh? Quantum drive activated. Yay! Yeah, look at my... the power systems are just going haywire right now. Ordinarily, that's why the cutlers blew up. Ah, well. Alright, let's send that back into its center. To go into this. Center. She is a nice ship, though. Whoa! Oops! Yeah, I kind of pushed the wrong button there. I wasn't expecting it to actually jump so fast, so quickly. I thought it would actually gradually grow. But... ah, well. Ship was buggered anyway. Mm-hmm.
are left unattended on launch platforms will be returned to storage.
20 minutes, that's not too long.
Cutlass, where are you? Cutlass, 4 minutes. Expedite and pay.
Really, I still have to wait 2 minutes? Alright, let's just use the Terrapin. A1. Okay, third time the charm, eh? Click handset.
Takeoff complete.
Much better. Yay. We made it.
Quantum drive is now up.
It's really annoying that that's saying that. Thinking out. So what am I doing here? We are doing... I need to find that many people on our constellation. Very well. Dead people. There's one. In the dab. Right, so not one flew in there. Where the hell are they all going to be hiding then? So I need two more, three more. So I need the engineer, the gunner. So I'm looking for a turret. Turret on a, that would be on the lower decks, isn't it? Did I capture that one? Is out there. That'd be a yes. Okay, there's a turret there. Should be one here, but it's not attached, so outdone him. Trying to find a needle in a haystack. And there's definitely nobody down there, is there? Hiding. Be nice to if they can actually work it out to with the scanner, so you can actually ping a site, and then it will literally say, you know, there's life form or a body here, here, and here. This is the front of the ship again, isn't it? Yep. Why is he shooting? But if I could actually kill him through his to the glass, it's like they kind of fix that, so if your gun goes to a wall, it will go up in the air. Could I? Oh, wait a minute. This is going to be really silly. Can you actually open it? God mode. I guess you can't kill NPCs anymore. Ah, that's a shame. Then again. Taxed. Right, where haven't I checked? So I've definitely been in the that one and that one. That one's the haven't I? I've checked this one, haven't I? Yeah. check this one. There was only one body in here. Well, there's the gunner. Gunner, and there goes the crash. Ugh. Right, let's see if I can recover. Verify. Bungeon. So this is going to be interesting if my ship will actually spawn again and if I will spawn in outer space. Okay, recover. Hey, nice. Okay, so go F1. Mission accepted. Nice recovery. That's the bridge in it. Definitely nobody in those seats. Nope. Now it's just looking for flipping bodies that are floating around. Hey, come on, you're miles away from that, aren't you? Or is that the... No, that is definitely one of them. So that's one. That's two. It's one, two. Two. So then that one's three. Four. So he's six. Oh, wait a minute. So I did find six, but two of them didn't activate. That explains that. So, one. So one, two, three, four, 5, which is him down there. And finally, six. Which I can't complete. One, two, three, four, five, six. So the tech guy and the engineer are not activating. That's annoying. Print screen. Where is it? Oh, that's going to be annoying trying to take a screenshot of that. Nope. Oh, it did. It's right there. Cool. All right, so next mission. Need to ship first, don't I? Oh yeah, so oxygen does work now, so you just hit the B key. A bit weird. You're okay. It would have been funny if I had a second person to actually say, see if you can, you know, fly that ship back, and then would it actually be in your, available ships the next time you want to spawn it. Still don't like that you can't turn off your headlight if you're sitting down. I mean, I'm sure it's just a switch. Shall we do a bit of mining? Let's see. Let's see if he still wants a lift. Where are you? Is he showing up anywhere? Who be you? Oh, that's just the Drake. The Buccaneer. Well, I can't see his beacon, so never mind. Next. Hello. What? What's the matter? What is? Oh, sorry. Yes. They can't hear you. Carry on. No, not yet. Yeah, no, it's I think it's open to everybody now, the PU. No. No, they just want everybody to come into PTU and test. He's just doing his usual thing with his rig, just trying to get it to work. He's away from Discord, yeah. But you can send him a PM. Yeah, and he will. Yeah, that's you've got full control over your room, so you can literally unlock it for everybody if you want. If you set it for Omega, then it, Omega people can just go straight in. There's the lock doesn't count for them. Quantum drive is now off. Exactly. Landing gear deployed. Just let me just check one sec. He's definitely not in his room now. Or because I'm admin anyway, I would be able to see if he was in that room. But then he still should be visible anyway. Where is Yeah, you will see him. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. Because, like, for example, my room is set up, so you could enter my locked room. But my room's down there. Forward proximity alert. But I'm not in it. Because if I, because if I go into it, can you still see me in there? Rolls. Only special people can join that room. But right now I'm just listening to music, so anybody can literally just pop on if they want to on the stream and just come on in. Yes. For now, yes, but did you copy your account? No, have you copied your account again? As the patch notes state, for this patch, please copy your account over. Not too sure. Doubtful. More than likely, they just want to stress the service with everybody logging into PTU. Well done, you. To access your craft, consult one of the I did 1,500 today in mining. Oh, I need to log out. Why? Nope. Yes. Yes. It can destroy a ship. No. Salvage is not in the game yet. The torps don't work. I haven't actually used the hurricane. No. Correct.
To prevent Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Have you played tried the turrets in this build? Is yeah, then go test some of the turrets inside the game, and you'll see a lot. Yes. Yes. Yep. Just update the PTU files which are already there. For as much. Not too sure when it's actually going to go live yet. It might be this weekend or it might be next. Or now. Now I've got a bad token. Somebody in the Spectrum said the 4th of July it will go live, possibly. Which is next Wednesday, or coming Wednesday, into Thursday. Mm-hmm. I am, yeah.
I just logged out though.
I had a 30,000 on a bad token. Well, they have to start spawn. So how are they going to eat all the way there? I've just joined an American server space. Roger that. Frame rate drop. I'm back up to 30.
Are you in the verse yet? Have you woke up?
Okay, one sec. Just get an invite. Check your main chat. Am I showing up? I'm saying you're out of range. Are you at Olisar? That might be why you're out of range. Still should be able to send you an invite though. But hey, yeah. Meet you at Daymar. Go mining. I'll see. I'll be down at Wolf Pack. Yep. Do my mining.
Engage.
Quantum travel complete.
Off point.
Quantum travel
Are you at Damar? Yeah, likewise. Oh, it's showing up. Now you're out of range. Out of range. Out of range. Okay. I'll wait till you're actually here. Wolf point. Just landed. Still saying you're out of range. Oh well. Somebody just left 15,000, or not 15,000, but 15% titanium. Eight. Yeah, that do. mining away.
Well, you should be able to invite the party now.
Surely we're close enough now. Yeah, it doesn't work that way, I don't think. Three, that one's six, so that's that one. Thank you. I'm done. See you back at Aurora. A little bit better. Hello. I think I'm nearly at orbit marker 5. About this time. Yeah, no, what was it about? Alright, cool. Nice. Well, it, I mean, all the items I suppose they missed for 3-1 and 3-2. They will have it in. We hope is in place. Yeah. Well, they haven't got the AI flight working correctly yet. Right now they're just literally staying still. They're not even flying. Alright, so... Alright, let's see how much moolah I made. Did it crash? Sounds good. $1,780. That's not too bad for that little run. Right, I'm gonna have... And then I've had a couple of crashes today where one, I was on Levski at the lifts, it crashed, so I went back in and I was still had the missions and I was at the exactly same location that the game crashed. And then another one, I was searching for lost people and it crashed there and I was able to spawn back in. This is pretty good. But thank you very much, guys. I'm gonna go and have my tea. So, laters. Bye.